32nd Special.
Hiya, welcome to 32nd Special, where we don't muck around and we give you a bit of pop culture that you need, in fact, crave in your life. I'm here in the Meme Muzon archives behind me. All these books and things are just hidden gems. And the keeper of these hidden gems is Jay Katz. Hi, Jay, how are you?
Oh, I'm fantastic, man, and I'm excited to have you here and to actually pull up a rock and see what's underneath it. And this rock is astounding. It's Joi Lansing's rock.
Joi Lansing.
Now, Joi Lansing is the star of the 32nd bit we're going to show you today. It's called Web of Love, the track she's singing. It comes from the incredible Scopitone jukeboxes, the only jukeboxes in the world to premiere the 3-minute music clip way before MTV in the late 50s out of France. This was when they were in America. Francis Ford Coppola actually purchased the rights for this company, and this was their halcyon period, 1965. This is a great blended mix of burlesque and exotica and a little bit of erotica. It starts with Joy suspended in a huge rope web, a spider's web, and ends up with her being cooked in a cauldron by a witch doctor. This woman was astounding. Her career was very short-lived. She appeared in television Petticoat Junction, she was most famous for. She was in Orson Welles' Touch of Evil. She was dead before the world's longest tracking shot at that time was over, within the first couple of minutes of the title sequence of the film. But she was in one of my favorite and sexiest space films ever, The Queen of Outer Space with Zsa Gabor. She was actually credited in that. She wasn't credited for her role in Singing in the Rain. By 1969, she'd come to the end of her film career. She shot the most astoundingly B-grade movie called Bigfoot, along with David Carradine's father. And 2 years later, she was dead from breast cancer, which is a very sad thing. I don't think this woman should ever be forgotten, and I know you will not forget her the moment you lay your eyes on Web of Love.
Love the big witch doctor who stirred a brew for me. I took sips from your sweet lips and now I can't get free, 'cause I'm trapped in the web of love, trapped in the web of love. I'm just trapped, trapped in the web of love.
32nd Special.